Hello, namaste, welcome to my Turmeric Root Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make the bacon wrapped jackfruit, bacon and jackfruit, one shallot, some pine nuts, lemon. This is a Vietnamese cilantro and boiled potatoes. I'm going to roast the pine nut first. I'm going to add some lemon juice, potatoes, spinach is ready. I'm going to cut the Vietnamese cilantro. Shallot. Pine nuts, adding some salt, adding some chili flakes. I'm going to mix this. Let's start filling the jackfruit. Take the jackfruit, take some. Jackfruit filling is ready. Let's wrap the bacon. I'm going to cut this bacon into two pieces. Okay, so skewer this. Skillet, I'm going to keep it in the medium. Skillet is hot, I'm going to add the bacon. I'm going to flip it. I'm going to remove all the skewers. That looks yummy. Bacon wrapped jackfruit is ready. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.